Hey everybody, welcome back to Tooth Savvy. I'm Dr. Brian Yeom from York & May Dental Office in Hamilton, where each week we'll share with you practical tips on how to become a dentally savvy patient. So this week we're going to talk about a new method to stop tooth decay, and it's completely revolutionized dentistry. It's a silver diamine fluoride, which is a special kind of fluoride that helps us in situations where we may not have been able to place a filling predictably. So, for example, in the really young children who we're not sure are able to tolerate a dental procedure, or the elderly who have difficulty getting access to a private dental clinic, or even patients who have dry mouth, less saliva from multiple medications, from radiation therapy, chemotherapy. With less saliva, it increases the chances of tooth decay greatly. So the silver diamine fluoride has silver in it, which is antibacterial, and it has fluoride in it, which helps us remineralize the cavity lesion. So in essence, it's actually curing or healing the cavity lesion. It's really easy to apply in most situations, no freezing is necessary, and with a paintbrush, we apply it to the cavity lesion for 10 seconds. Let it air dry for 1 minute, and we may need to reapply it every 6 to 12 months. And in doing so, we can slow down the cavity lesion or even stop the cavity altogether. Pretty cool, huh? So the only drawback to silver diamine fluoride, or advantage arrest, is that it can stain the skin of the mouth temporarily, but only for about a week. So when we apply it, the inside of the mouth, near the gum line where we're applying it, or on the inside of the cheek, may stain like a coffee brown gray color. And that wears off with toothbrushing and regular eating after about a week's time. So not a huge issue. The other drawback is that it does stain the cavity lesion, that coffee gray brown color. And that's permanent. So if you think about it, where we're applying it is usually in areas that are not visible. So it's near the gum line, on the inside of the, near the roof of the mouth or on the tongue side, or even on a back molar that's not visible from a conversation distance. And even on baby teeth that will fall out soon. So it does stain the tooth or the cavity lesion permanently, but does not stain the healthy tooth structure. So, when you think about it, silver diamine fluoride can help in so many ways and give us options where we may not have had a good option altogether. Join us on Tuesdays for our most recent episodes by clicking on subscribe. For access to our other videos, click on Tooth Savvy, the one with my picture beside it. And remember, don't keep us a secret. Share us, like us, also leave some comments. I'd love to hear from you. We'll see you soon.